Safari ya kuenda Naivasha katika eneo la Hell's Gate inang'oa nanga hapa. Ni safari ndefu na ya kuchosha na kuchusha, ambayo iwapo hujajipanga vizuri huenda ukasema kwamba unataka kurudi ulikotoka. Tunajikaza hadi tunapofika kwenye eneo hili la Hell's Gate, Naivasha.
Maasai name, because we used to call this area Nemenengai Maasai. So they are the only people who visit this area, and actually they interpret that word Nemenenga into an English word, and that is hell, or the valley of death. Hell's Gate, it was named in 1984. The park itself is located in a Maasai community. We have got a boundary between the park and the Maasai. You see it to the Shiapa. So we are going outside the park a little bit. We are going to free the gorge, as we know that we have got a very special names in the gorge. We have a certain point, we call it the Devil's Bedroom. We have the Hell Showers. We still have the Devil's Kitchen and the Geisha. Hell's Kitchen is a very super hot water where you can cook a meal in 5 minutes in Naiva. Devil's Bedroom, it is the most dangerous point, and we used to call it the Devil's Bedroom because it's a very narrow gorge. Then it's a very dark point during the day. Zile accidents mulisikia zikiapenuku imekuwa ikifanyika pale Devil's Bedroom.